Well, this is a location I've wanted to get in for some time, and I've never had the chance. And well, the surrounding area has been flattened, so I saw my opportunity and I took it. It's doesn't have much left in it, but it's still an interesting one. There's a few details, the oil change like bucket here. Who knows how old this oil is, but filled with old oil. We've got multiple other like bits of debris around, but this is quite cool. It's like a little goodie bag, and someone's spray bottle left behind. This is like a cool little detail to be left behind. I'm not sure what this used to be, a door maybe? I don't know. There's a strange noise coming from this alarm here. Or like somewhere close to here. Oh, it's this, it's the fire alarm. I see. Let's go upstairs. I'm guessing that used to be a fire hose box, maybe, or something. Can't get that way anymore, or that way. Some super old rope. What's in here? What the hell? More stairs. Was this to the roof? And now it's sealed off. Shame. That would have been cool to see. This would have been rooftop access. Once upon a time, and now there's like, looks like a boot of someone's car, whatever these signs are. But none of this moves. It's like someone's tried pulling it off, but to no avail. This is just the roof, so there's no point. Air conditioning. Old bulbs. These would probably still work, you know. Yeah. As I say, there's not much to this place, but I'm glad I could get in here and see it at least before it's gone, because I'm sure it won't be long until it's gone. Is this an air compressor? Or an oil tank, maybe? Looks more like an oil tank. Definitely an oil tank. Yeah, it's a cool little place. This leads back into the shitters. Coat hangers, very old coat hangers, and well, of course, Christmas decorations. Some tinsel, some paper, and I'm not sure what that is. Is that like some sort of little safe? Strange little hatch. March 2010. Old he is. Cool little place. I'm glad I could check it out before it's gone. 2014, when it opened. Yeah, this place has been abandoned for some time. Possibly 10 years. Maybe not 10 years, maybe around 8 years maybe. Maybe around 8 years, given that, I don't know. Well, that's 2017. So, I don't know. I'm not quite sure how long this place has been abandoned. Seems like it's been like on and off. It must have changed hands quite a few times before it finally, you know, bit the dust. It's a shame because it's quite a cool place. You can tell it's been here for, you know, quite some time. Yeah, people have tried, you know, to do something with it, clearly. But yeah, it's probably not going to be around for much longer, this place, unfortunately. So as I say, I'm glad I managed to see it before it's gone. This mop is actually like stuck to the bucket. Whatever's in there has become one with the bucket. All right, let's leave. Time to go. Tight gaps.